Show me your goods. Innos, grant me the power of your blessing.
That's just gonna cause more trouble. You have to watch what you say. It doesn't get much worse.
Show me your goods.
Yeah, sure. You're a fine one to talk.
Doesn't get much
worse. Sure, why not?
I don't have a problem.
Ultimately, they'll make you do it. You're too late. Everything's already gone.
What's your problem?
Look at this mess on the road. The bandits took all my things. Curse Ortega and his gang of filthy swine.
What did they take from you?
I was on my way to Ardea with 5 crates of lamp oil. Ortega's bandits took all the crates. I'm ruined without my oil.
Ortega, the boss of the bandits, is dead.
Is he really? Now that's good news for a change. The orcs are bad enough already. Why do we have to have bandits, too?
I'll get your lamp oil back for you.
Oh, don't get my hopes up. I'm a desperate man. But if you really can retrieve my crates, I'll make it worth your while.
Here's your lamp oil back.
Really? Thank you, stranger. I will always remember your kindness. Take this as a reward for your selfless deed. I will immediately head for Ardea before they steal my oil once again.
Show me your goods.
These damn beasts are everywhere.
I hate the beasts. That's the way.
No one will miss you.
Stop right there. Not a step further.
Calm down. I'm not out to get you.
By Innos, I almost took you for one of those wretched orc mercenaries.
Aren't you afraid the orcs might get you?
Orcs are careless and noisy when they roam the woods. I can hear them half a mile away. The only plague that is getting to me is those horrible goblins.
You are more afraid of goblins than of orcs?
Scared? I am not scared at all. The goblins will creep around the camp at night and steal everything I've got. There must be a whole nest of those cowardly goblins somewhere close by.
Tell me about the area here.
You are in the wilderness here. No cities anywhere. That mountain range to the north separates the coastal region from the Midlands. Keep following the path to the west, and you'll eventually get to Montera. Provided the bandits don't cut your throat first, that is.
Interested in a little trade?
Depends on what you have, really.
What will you pay me to get rid of the goblins?
You mean so I wouldn't have to keep an eye on my things all the time? I guess that would be worth 100 gold coins to me.
I will do away with those cowardly goblins for you.
Well, have fun then. Goblins are awfully nimble little bastards. Don't let them surround you, or you're done for.
Show me your goods.
There's another one of those damn beasts.
There are more of the beasts.
You showed him.
One filthy beast less. These damn beasts are everywhere. You showed him. One filthy beast less.
show me. I finished off those cowardly goblins.
And the bastards didn't skin you alive? I'll be. You've got what it takes, my friend. This is certainly worth 100 gold coins.
There's nothing like a warm fire.
Show me your goods.
I'm sure you have something else to do. Another one of those beasts!
The beasts just... You showed him!
Thank you.
beasts.
I hate the beasts.
You show him! So much for you, filthy beast.
Broken. Broken.
And the...
There are more of the beasts.
Another one of those beasts.
Don't bother me.
Wait a moment. I've never seen you here. Don't tell me you slipped through the lines of the orcs.
I'm just passing through.
From the look of you, I would say you're up to something. You will report to Merrick, the leader of the orc mercenaries in Montera, within 3 days, or you're in trouble. Got it?
How do I get to Montera?
If you take the path up to the north, you'll get there faster. But you're sure to be attacked by bandits. The path to the west is better for you. It's longer, but not so dangerous.
I see. Show me your goods.
Thank you.
beast just won't leave us in peace.
Here's another one of those damn beasts.
When you talk to Porgin, show him some respect, or you'll deal with me.
Who are you?
I'm a ranger and a martial arts instructor. My name is Ericus. I'm a personal guard of the druid Porgin, so think before acting. Understood?
What kind of place is this?
A place of destruction and despair. This valley was once the largest village of the rangers of Myrtana. People came from everywhere and were restored through the healing hands of our druid Porgin.
What happened here?
The orcs destroyed our village and stole whatever they could find. I am only one of a few who survived the massacre. Cursed be all those who wreak havoc with the plants and creatures of Adnos.
You are at war with the orcs?
We rangers are a peaceful people. We make it our task to serve the druids and protect them. But those wretched orcs came to us with the blade of war unsheathed. And now we are taking back what is rightfully ours. No more, no less.
I see. Where are the orcs who did this?
They retreated to the big cities of Myrtana. We cannot reach them there. All that is left of them is a small orc patrol to the north. They are watching us.
Can you teach me your fighting style?
Not before I get to know you better, stranger. How am I to know you wouldn't use your newly acquired knowledge to attack me?
Right. Still, it can't go on like this.
Adnos be with you. What can I do for you, Wanderer?
Can you heal me?
I can, Wanderer. Come to my fire, and I shall ease your pain.
Heal my wounds.
Light of Adnos, illuminate this body.
Sure, why not?
I suppose you are in charge here.
I am no ruler. My children, the rangers, are with me of their own free will, Wanderer. I am a preserver of creation. We druids are guardians of the world and its nature. We draw our power from the strength of Adnos' creatures.
What creature is the source of your power?
My druid stone possesses the power of the boar, but alas, my stone was stolen by the orcs, Wanderer. It is more than disturbing to know that it is in the hands of these foolish creatures.
And it gets worse. As if it were so easy.
Let's rough up that orc patrol.
There's nothing I would rather do, but I don't know whether we are strong enough.
Don't fret. We can do it.
All right. You seem to know what you're talking about. I am ready. Follow me. For Porgin.
Sure, why not? And it gets worse.
These damn beasts are everywhere.
Thank you. You ask?
Ow!
You showed him. Well, that takes care of that. One filthy beast less.
There are more of the beasts.
There! So much for you, filthy beast.
I'll chop you to pieces. I'll crush you like a worm. Yeah. Ow.
Stop right there, Mora.
No. No. No.
This fight won't take long.
Go! Go!
Still got it.
Orcs are creatures of Adnos, just like you and me. We should respect each other, not fight.
The Orc Patrol is history.
Thanks for your help, stranger. Here, I want you to take this with you. May the light of Adnos lighten every path that you walk. We could also train a little more if you want.
Would you teach me how to fight?
You aren't ready for that. You don't have enough gold with you.
Would you teach?
Carry on like that.
Heal my wounds.
Light of Adonis, illuminate this body.
Someday this will be over.
I found your druid stone.
Thank you, Wanderer. But I see that it is pale and powerless. If it is to regain its old strength, I shall have to recharge it.
Can you recharge the druid stone?
I can. But I am lacking ingredients for the procedure of renewal. You have returned the stone to me, Wanderer. If you help me to recharge it, I will share my power with you.
Sure.
I will help you in your search for the ingredients for your druid stone.
Very well. I need 20 stone roots. They grow exclusively in very damp places. You will only find them near riverbeds. Good luck.
Here, your stone roots.
Good work, Wanderer. Now I can recharge the druid stone. For the service you have done me, I will share my power with you. Take my druid stone and keep it better than I could. You aren't ready for that.
All we need.
Beasts just won't leave us in peace!
The beasts just won't leave us in peace!
You showed him!
No great loss.
Like a thief.
Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
For the king.
You're awfully brave.
What do you mean?
You won't get far talking like that with the orcs occupying the area.
We rebels can be recognized a mile away anyhow. You should treat us with a little more respect. Otherwise, you'll end up like the desert merchants.
What desert merchants are you talking about?
If you follow the road to the west, you can still see their old stuff lying around. We robbed them and drove them off.
Where are these desert merchants now?
They ran all the way to Montera. It would be better for them if they stay there.
What are you doing here?
I'm waiting for a message from our man in Montera.
Your man?
We planted a spy in among the mercenaries. He's supposed to let us know when the right moment has come to start the revolution.
I want to join you.
Then prove it. For days, one of those stupid mercenaries has been hanging around our meeting place. He's disturbing our communication with each other. Make him go away.
Where is your meeting place?
On the hill south of Montera. There is an old ruined tower there.
Will you tell me more about your spy with the mercenaries?
Just because you haven't killed me yet doesn't mean I trust you. That would be too easy.
You robbed the desert merchants?
Oh, yes. And how. But before you get any silly ideas, we already took everything to Okara.
Tell me more about Okara.
You'll learn about that soon enough. Believe me.
Beat it, you worm.
Taking a little break, huh? Shouldn't you be watching the slaves or something?
Why is that any of your business? Leave me alone.
Get back to work, or I'll report you to your superiors.
Oh, will you? Ha! I'm shaking in my boots. Just go away, you loon!
This hill ain't big enough for the both of us.
Oh, really? And what are you gonna do about it?
Stop making such a commotion, or the orcs will spot us.
You rebels are dangerously close to the city.
We would take the whole place by storm if we could, but unfortunately the orcs outnumber us. We probably wouldn't even make it to the temple complex. We already had one of our men infiltrate the orc mercenaries, but somehow he hasn't achieved much so far.
What is your mission?
I'm looking for a way to get rid of the slave camp guards so that we can help the slaves. But unfortunately, the orcs will raise the alarm as soon as they notice anything suspicious. We don't stand a chance fighting them in the open. There are just too many of them.
Too many orcs in the slave camp? We can change that.
And just how, Mr. Know-It-All? If those slave camp guards come running all at once, we're done for. One would have to pick them off one by one.
Who is your spy among the mercenaries?
If I tell you that, I might as well give myself up to the orcs right now. First, I would need some proof that I can trust you.
I will think of something to lure the slave camp guards away.
Those orcs are better at using axes than their brains. But they aren't that stupid either.
Wait and see.
Now this will be worth watching.
What's the problem with your spy among the mercenaries?
We've done a lot of damage to the city lately. The orcs haven't noticed, but the mercenaries have become more cautious. Therefore, I assume that our spy is lying low so he won't blow his cover.